I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Thank you. over here.
There's nothing to see in here. You should go away.
Is that the old warden? I thought he was mayor now. No way could Strange get the mayor of Gotham freaking city sent here.
How are we gonna decide who keeps the ice cube?
I wanna. It's my turn. You always get your turn.
How about rock, paper, scissors?
Can you even play that with three people?
Sure you can. Come on.
Oh, he's here!
We'll kill you.
Is safe. I should let Freeze know as soon as possible.
mail reporter lady out of the sky. Still got it.
I found her, Freeze. She's safe.
Nora, where is she?
She was locked up in Warehouse 5B in the Falcone shipping yard. She's safe, Victor. You can go to her.
Thank you, Batman. I doubted you. I am sorry.
Generating too much heat. I need to find another way in.
Oracle, find me a route into the steel mill.
Let's see. I'm assuming you want the most dangerous route possible.
Why change things now?
Well, you're in luck. The only way in is via the heat exchanges, to the south of the building. I'll mark it on your map.
Nice. What's wrong with you?
There ain't nothing wrong with me.
I've just been stuck in this place so long that if a half-attractive piece of skirt comes my way, I'm not bothered if she's a little cold. Know what I mean?
No, I don't know what you mean.
Yeah, whatever. Just keep a lookout for Batman.
I've got him! He's over here! Whatever. You know anything about product? Call 10? Sounds scary.
Yeah, I was on the phone with Professor Strange yesterday, and he told me what it is.
Oh, Batman! He's here!
I just heard from my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst-case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
Even had me torture some lady doctor to find a cure.
What did she say?
Ah!
Jay with a quick update on what's going down here in Arkham City.
Let me explain to you what's going on. The Joker is winning. You and your...
Batman! It's Batman!
Please, get me down from here.
Hacked into the council's CCTV. The council members are coming back. They don't look happy. They're telling Strange that they're disappointed in him. That they never believed Protocol 10 would need to be activated.
But they gave him permission, didn't they?
Good evening. Protocol 10 will commence in 30 minutes. You all have specific orders for this situation. Follow them.
Do you still need an answer? Bruce, I don't like this. Be careful.
It's all right. You're safe.
You're lucky. I could have killed you with this thing.
Believe me, Doctor. When someone takes a swing at me with a pipe, they don't get the chance to apologize. What's been happening?
I did what you said. I stayed out of sight and kept an eye on what they were up to. They've been placing things on the floor in the next room. I don't know what they are.
Sounds like Joker's trying to stop me with mines.
Will it work?
Do I look worried?
Worried? No. Sick? Very. You look terrible.
Don't worry about me. Get back to wherever you've been hiding. I'll deal with the mines.